Pambelu kuzitonga. To this day, they still want our soil. Why are the sanctions there? Why are our people being punished? And why are voices being sounded across the world for regime change to take place in Zimbabwe?